Welcome to the I Am Wishes Fulfilled Meditation. My name is Dr. Wayne Dyer, and I'm very happy to offer you the opportunity to meditate to the same divine sounds that I use every single day of my life. I discovered these sensational sounds while doing research for my most recent book, which is called Wishes Fulfilled, which places a real strong emphasis on the significance of the words, I am that I am. These are the words written in the spiritual literature of the Torah, which is the first five books of the Old Testament, in which God tells Moses, "This is my name forever, the name by which I shall be known for all future generations. I am that I am." The very first time I meditated to these sounds, I was hooked, as were each of my children, after encouraging them to do so as well. And it's no wonder, really. I discovered while reading James Twyman's book, The Moses Code, that the sounds you will be hearing in track 2 and track 3 of this CD were the result of some intense research to reproduce the exact sounds associated with the name of God found in the Old Testament, translated from the original Hebrew as I am that I am. It turns out that specific numbers can be assigned to letters, and the tuning fork sounds you will be meditating to are the exact sounds ascribed with the letters that comprise the divine name of God, that is, I am that I am. This has been called the most powerful meditation tool in the history of the world. This is how I use it every day. I encourage you to become open to the idea that these sounds, when accompanied by your own I am mantra, can and will provide you with the ability to live a wishes-fulfilled life. The two words I am are the name of God. Thus, when you use these words, I encourage you to keep in mind that this is your own divine name as well. As the scriptures remind us, let the weak man say, I am strong. Thus, I urge you to be mindful of what you say to yourself when you use the name of God. I am should always have that which is aligned with God in the same sentence. Here's how I use these powerful frequencies in my daily meditation practice. Think of the five words, I am that I am. In your mind, place a comma after the word that. Let that represent for you what you would like to manifest or become as a person. And I can't stress this enough. Write down on paper precisely what that represents for you. Whatever constitutes your wish, write it down, and in your mind, call it that. For example, that could mean your perfect health, or abundance, or a specific job, or a happy, loving partnership, or anything at all. Write it down and be specific. And as you close your eyes in meditation, let your inner mantra be, I am that. For example, I am perfect health. I am abundance. I am in possession of the job I seek. Here you are getting used to the idea of using your imagination as your guide and living in your inner mental world as if what you desire is already your reality, is already a present fact. Your future dream in your imagination is a present fact. The words I am are the name of God, which is synonymous with your highest self. You are not saying I will be or I hope to be. You are speaking as God speaks, calling that which does not exist as though it already did. Say it over and over as your inner mantra, I am that, and make that represent whatever it is that you would like to attract into your life, and that represents your highest wishes that are now in alignment with your source of being. Then if you notice your breath as you repeat this mantra while in the company of these sacred sounds, on an in-breath, after saying, I am that, feel the energy of this coming back to you from God by saying, I am that I am. And on the in-breath, I am represents it coming back to you into your consciousness from God. When you feel yourself on an out-breath saying, I am that, then say, I am sending this message out to your source of being. That is, you're sending it back to God if you're saying, I am that, whatever it is you want to attract into your life, and if you're breathing out, you're sending it out to God, to the one divine mind. I am that, breathe out and say I am, and feel it going from within you to God. In breath, I am coming from God, out breath, going out to God. I wouldn't struggle with this or try to keep track simply of your breath. I would simply allow these divine sounds to permeate your entire being, either with headphones or, as I prefer and how I do it, in an empty room with three white candles that I light and place before me. Track two is a 20-minute deeper I Am Wishes Fulfilled meditation. It is followed directly by track three, a 20-minute sound meditation using the same holy frequencies accompanied by gentle music for a more active wishes fulfilled meditation. There are several ways to do this. You can do a 20-minute morning meditation using the second track, and then in the evening do a more active meditation, or you can do all of them at once. I prefer to do them for 40 minutes if I have the time, and I frequently do this. But often I will just do the 20-minute one, and then later on I'll do the second 21. So when I do all 40 minutes in one sitting, and when it is complete, truly I feel as if I've made blissful conscious contact with God, and my brain feels as if it's gone into a theta state and experienced a shift to a much higher God-realized vibration. I love these sounds. I truly feel totally at peace, almost as if I'm wrapped in the arms of God when I do them. My brain feels different. I feel as if I've made conscious contact with God. It's one of the more beautiful sounds that I've ever encountered in my life. And I'm grateful to James Twyman for having put these beautiful sounds and discovered them in his research for the Moses Code. I encourage you also to read Wishes Fulfilled for an in-depth explanation of how to use your I Am awareness for a clearer understanding of how all of this can be put to use into your daily manifesting practice. Treasure your moments in meditation while absorbing the sounds that correspond to the divine name of God. I am that I am. May all your wishes be fulfilled.
Thank you.